What's up, Ragin Nation? How's it going? This is Alex, you, and you're watching a Ragin Ronin review. I got a review for you. I saw Lady Bird, and Lady Bird is an indie film. It's a smaller film. I've been watching a lot of big budget action films lately, but this time I decided to watch a smaller film, and it's mainly because it got 100% on Rotten Tomatoes. It is very rare where I would just watch a movie without knowing anything about it. I didn't even watch a trailer for it. I just saw that it had 100% score on Rotten Tomatoes, and then I got suddenly persuaded that I want to check it out. And I went in without knowing anything about this film. I didn't even know that it was a coming-of-age story. I did not know that at all. All I knew was that it was directed by Greta Gerwig, and also it stars Saoirse Ronan. And Saoirse Ronan, I've seen in a movie called Hannah, where she plays this really, really young assassin. And she was also in this movie called The Host, starring Kate Winslet. I never saw that one, but that's the last time I saw her in a trailer. Anyways, Saoirse Ronan, she plays a teenager living in Sacramento. She wants to get out of Sacramento, and she lives in this kind of sort of dysfunctional family. But all it really is, at the end of all of this, is a coming-of-age story about self-discovery and knowing about yourself and what you want, what you really, really want. She wants to get out of Sacramento, and she wants to go to school in New York. And that is her big dream. She wants it so bad because she thinks where she lives sucks, and the people suck, and she's kind of rebellious. Anyways, that's the general gist of the story, but what I really loved about this film is the real relationships. I'm talking about the friendships and the relationships that her character has with her friends, her classmates, her family members, her, adopted siblings. You know, I love those relationships that were written in for those characters. It felt very, very real, and I just love the chemistry. And one of the great things about this film is the chemistry, the writing in this film, the dialogue is so witty. Her character is so brilliantly written because every scene that Saoirse Ronan's character is in, she calls herself Lady Bird, her real name's Christine, but every scene that she's in, she just shines. She's just, it's all about her acting. Her performance is so great. It's just so charming to watch, and I love how every scene just It starts like in an engaging manner, and it ends very satisfying. Every scene just works, and it's like that throughout every single scene in the movie. And this movie is only an hour and 40 minutes, but it feels like it's a little bit over 2 hours. And I don't mean that in like a bad way. I don't mean that it feels long. It's just that a lot happens in this movie. And I was surprised that they were able to fit in so many aspects of her adventure in such a short amount of time. And it really kept it really, really engaging. So I really like that about this movie. But at the end of the day, I really appreciate Greta Gerwig's writing and her direction, because the dialogue was just so witty. And it just, like I said, it made all the characters feel very, very real. And the number one thing about this movie was mostly Saoirse Ronan's performance. She really nails that role. And it's just a really larger-than-life character that you're really, really intrigued by what she wants, and what is her goal, and what is her beef with everybody. You know, it's very, very interesting. It makes her character so interesting, and I highly recommend this movie. And it's not a film that I would normally watch, but I was really curious that, you know, I want to see what a movie with 100% score on Rotten Tomatoes looks like. So I watched it, really, really enjoyed it. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. You know, I don't think it's a perfect film, but it's definitely a great film. I felt that at the beginning of the movie, it just felt kind of clunky in a way that it just moved along at too much of a brisk pace. Because, you know, I said that the movie just flows really, really quickly, but it starts really fast. It starts with a bang, and it just moves really, really fast at the beginning, that you're wondering, like, what is going on? But as you continue to progress through the movie, as you continue to know these characters, that's when you really start accepting these characters and getting to know them, and then you really love every single development that they go through. So there you go. I really, really like this film. If it is playing in your town or city, definitely go check it out. If you're looking for a film that is more about characters and more about more about seeing like some really, really interesting developments in characters, and also seeing some really, really great great moments and scenes of dialogue and performances. There you have it. Ladybird, 9 out of 10. Thank you so much for watching. I don't review very many indie films, but this will be the first of many. And it's not because I'm tired of seeing big blockbuster films. It's just that I think I want to change things up a bit. And there you have it. If you enjoyed this review, hit the like button, subscribe to the YouTube channel, like me on Facebook, The Ragin Nation. Also follow me on Twitter, Ragin Nation. My name is Alex. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Peace.